Out of the 87 mostly provincial schools proposed for elevation to national status by the state, 20 are Catholic run. And according to the Commission for Education and Religious Education, an arm of the Kenya Episcopal Conference, that decision sidelines the church and brings into question the influence a church would have in running of such schools in the future.
If they ignore us when they elevated the schools, then they will ignore us with the question of management, the question of teachers, and the question of tradition.
And to avoid conflicting roles in the management of schools, members of the Kenya Episcopal Conference are set to meet officials from the Education Ministry next week to clarify the role of the church, the propagation of Christian culture in schools, management structures and fees to be charged in such schools, just some of the issues the church says are in need of being ironed out.
We wouldn't like sponsorship just to be reduced to how much money we're putting in. It is the quality of the person coming out at the end.
Many of our members of parliament, many of our members of government have their children, have their sons and daughters in most of our schools. And they do so because they realize there is a difference.
Among the issues of culture highlighted by the commission that the church would not compromise on is the wearing of the Muslim headwrap, also known as the hijab. Earlier this year, a group of Muslim parents sued the administration of Kenya High School for barring Muslim students from wearing the hijab. In defense, the school cited the need to observe equality and discipline. The court upheld the school's decision, a position the commission says was part of the culture Catholic-run schools are required to uphold.
Anybody is open to come to a Catholic school, but there are rules and regulations in the Catholic school that have to be followed. So if you want to send your child to a Catholic school, then they follow the rules.
The government says the decision to elevate 87 schools to national status is based on the need to improve access to top-notch education to those who have in the past been locked out. A proposal that the Catholic Church now hopes will be the subject of further consultations.